Hi, today we're talking about oolong tea, and here I have a very green oolong called Wen Shan Oolong first tier. First tier is an indicator that this tea was awarded a first prize in a competition held in Taiwan. This is a very lightly oxidized tea. It's oxidized from 12 to 15%. All tea comes from the same plant, which is Camellia sinensis. And the green, black, white, all these different kinds of teas are just different processes and different levels of oxidation. So what we have here is this is the first tier competition winning Wen Shan Oolong from Pinling County in Taiwan. This tea undergoes a very strict judging process where they have several layers of judges. There's a bunch of different things that they judge the tea on. And one is outward leaf appearance. Then the other is the appearance of the tea soup or the tea liquid tea, and then you have the flavor and the aroma. With this type of high quality tea, you'll have a lot of subtle changes in your palate as you taste the tea. So it will start very floral, and then you might get some woody type of flavor, and then a very smooth and very cool flavor and feeling in your mouth. So it's a very comforting tea to drink. And that's a little bit about first tier competition winning Wen Shan Oolong.